Hey y'all. Yeah. We starting off with the freestyle, folks. We starting the video off with a freestyle, y'all. Yeah. And you know I got it with the heat. Man, I beat on my chest like I'm King Kong. And you know I'm at the top. And you never know I never gonna flop. And I got a tongue twister, but you know I keep it with a glock. Hit him in a stop. And you know I don't stop at no red light. I don't never stop. And I go to op. And I spin the block. Hit him in his shit. And you know I gotta hit a pop. Running from the Drake. I don't even know, but I keep a pack on me. Doing donuts in a 360 Hellcat demon. And you know I got a pack with a demons. And you know I got a scat. Hit him in the shit. Walk him in the stove. Man, that nigga on the limp. I don't even know. But you know I gotta keep it with my hitter, bro. And you know I'm from the rap. Hit him in the shit. And you know the channel finna start. Intro started soon. Dreadhead time in the building.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to sliding down.
What it do? Dreadhead Tom Crew, you know what I'm saying? I'm back in the building, you know I don't do too much talking. You feel me? Finna get straight into this Polo G distraction. You know what I'm saying?
He was on his way to a performance for an album release party when he was pulled over.
Ka! Yo, my boy Cassinet! What up, man?
When he was pulled over.
Bust down, Rolly! Oh, shoot, my bad. My bad, chat.
Over.
Bust down, Rolly!
I'm
gonna tell y'all what's going on, okay? My freaking low key, my thing, like the tab. Like, y'all know on the laptop you got a little tab thing on there, bro. Why does it keep getting stuck, bro? That's why that keep happening. My bad. That's what I'm doing.
Atlantic himself and several others behind bars.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. Play, I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction. If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Heartless live a savage life, that's just how he burning. But shit, at least it's a nigga I can count on for.
Bro, these edits are
something. We let them catch us far, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see me plummet. Like for every win, another hell come.
I feel like I heard this song before. Like, let me know that I probably heard this unreleased, maybe like, I don't know. So I'll be looking up unreleased music. I don't know if y'all do that. Maybe I am, because I'm a geek. I'll be trying to go on the deep web and find unreleased music. But let me know. I feel like I heard this before, though. Honestly.
Punch me in my stomach. I couldn't enjoy my birthday. Bitch, come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day. I don't run it up all hundreds. Baby, Shot Rock is my birthplace. If we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending is the worst pain, and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
Boy, that nigga got swole. What you been doing, fool? Nigga got swole. What you been? You feel me? Hold on. I don't even know. Bro got swole.
You play, I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction.
Music video raw as hell, I'm not gonna lie to you. Music video raw.
Twin Glocks, Tia Tamara. Yeah, these my new bitch. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. Hey. Hit empty out 200 shots in less than 2 minutes. MB was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mention. Hope when I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it. I tell my nigga about itself, it ain't got nothing to do with it. And you can't call my phone for help, this if I heard that you snitching. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't
how. Call my phone for help if I heard that you was snitching.
How we do business, bad news, turn your whole day, try
dodging. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad, and still wanna know. A lot of snake bites, got low grass, can't feel or trust. How I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far now.
Yo, you know what? You know what I seen about this, bro? I heard. Okay, so you know Aiden. Everybody know Aiden. He said, I ain't watched the video, but I heard about Aiden. He made a video, bro. I ain't watched the video, but it said it was a, he dissed him. So I think this is what he's talking about in the video. This supposed to be like an Aiden live stream about, you feel me? Y'all get it. Hey, let me know if y'all seen that video.
I ain't regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
So I guess it's supposed to be a diss.
You play, I'm letting you have.
But Aiden thinks everybody diss him, bro. Like, for real. This is part of this, you know what I'm saying? Like, Aiden, I don't think this is a diss about you, bro.
Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This video is low-key raw. I like the song too. But I sound like I heard this before. No cap. Let me know if y'all like the drill Polo though. I need to have some more drill from Polo. I know Polo come on with some drill probably soon, folks. This cool too though. But I wanna have some drill Polo juice. I haven't heard drill Polo in a minute, bro. You feel me? Y'all know nothing about drill Polo before you had the dread, bro. Like, you talking about. See, now it's going to get them stuck again, y'all. Getting them stuck. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. You know what I'm saying? Road to... Bro, let me talk to y'all real quick. We 3 subs away from freaking 50 subs, right? You know, I just started doing YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I'm still new to this. But come on, let me get 50 subs, bro. Like, I've been at 47 subs for like 8 weeks, bro. I've been stuck at 47 subs for like about 8 weeks. Like, can we get to at least 50, bro? I'm trying to get to 100. Like, we halfway from 100. You know what I'm saying? Let's get up before June. Well, not before June. This is June right now. But let's get up before August, bro. Like, can I get 100 subs before I go back to Florida, bro? I'm in a wreck right now. I'm in Chicago, bro. Can I get 100 subs before I leave, bro? Before I get back down to Chicago. I mean, Florida, bro. You know what I'm saying? But I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. You know what I'm saying? There it go again. Roll to 50 subs. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Y'all boys be easy. Blessed. Stay safe. You know what I'm saying? And peace. Gang.